7:30 in the morning. It's Deadwood Day. We just are taking off from Lincoln. The car is packed and we don't even have camping gear. There's no way we can ever get rid of this Yukon.
You can never get rid of it.
Well, I have to pack a lot of stuff. I am definitely over the top. Cameron's riding with Grandma and Papa. Usually in the summer when we leave for Deadwood, there's sun up. So this is different, leaving in the dark. Blake, are you excited for Deadwood?
Yeah.
We're so ready.
Gotta help.
A little boy.
Need help too.
Yep. You want to come in with mommy? No, don't do that. It'll stop it. See?
What?
Okay, thank you. Blake, what did you get?
A big chip.
A big chip? Let me see it. Holy, that's huge. Is it as big as your head?
Yeah.
Put it on your head. Let me see how big it is. Ah! That's a huge chip. Does it taste good?
Yeah.
Try it. It's good? Oh. What are you watching? Paw Patrol?
Yeah.
Why do you look so grown up? Pretty soon he'll be back there and he'll be 17. I don't know what's gonna happen with this, but there's a mouse in the Yukon. So I gotta get some footage just in case something wild happens with it and it can be documented. But here's how we know. There's crap all over up here and literally crap inside the thing. I'm not even gonna open it because I'm so embarrassed. Blake, are you so excited?
You
wanna help too? Okay, you scan that. Getting some crap to get rid of the mouse. hopefully. Well, we just disinfected the the dash in the Yukon. And hopefully the little mouse doesn't pop out at us. We got mouse traps laid.
Headed to Deadwood.
All over. And now all the fuss, I forgot to buy some chapsticks.
Oh, 120 miles.
But we're going into Deadwood right now. And we're gonna go get our favorite bison or Tatanka burger at the Jacobs Brew House, I think it was.
I was driving so good. Five over the speed.
That's where we're headed.
Jacob's Brew House.
Oh, beautiful picture. Damn, seasonal menu. They don't have the Tatanka burger. So we're gonna try the...
About those rolls, what sound really...
I'm excited. I'm foodie Stacy coming out. Oh my gosh, look at the burger.
Yeah, that's cool.
Those look delicious. Did you say they had duck in them? I wish you wouldn't have told me that. Ooh. How good are those potatoes?
Good.
They're good? My little foodie boy. Ooh. What? Get it.
Here, there's a big boy fork.
Here, you should maybe, yeah, see if they can. They're probably hot. Are they really hot?
Okay.
Okay, ready? Oh, they're perfect.
Hey, this is like honey.
These are perfect, like perfect temperature. Okay, you do it. Mm. What are those? Good? Ooh.
It's like a honey dip.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Mmm. These are so good.
Make a mess.
Onion. Want an onion? Here's an onion for you. Got the whole jalapeno.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Tatanka level?
That was pretty good. Let me see the inside of it. Give me a little squish. Ooh.
I don't need much of the sauce.
It's so good. Once the sauce like settles in, like
is that like cream cheese?
Yeah, it's like a pepper jelly. Yeah, there is a Christmas tree. Just ate at the brew house.
Good.
Super good.
Now we're looking for Grandma and Papa.
And Cameron, I just miss her already. Where could they be?
There they are.
Where? Okay, let's go find them.
Put his Pooh Bear in the car.
Mama. The building we should have bought. Finally get to take the kids here. We wanted to take them here since April.
Look, look up at the clouds.
Is it coming, Cliff? There's a bad storm. They're sleeping down there. Thank you. little puppy there at the gas station in Joe's garage. Look at Joe's garage. Oh, a tunnel! A tunnel!
Kevin likes the Grinch.
Yep. Okay, Blake, let's go.
Bring your coat. I can
bring my coat. It's in my backpack. It's in my truck. Ah. So beautiful. To the cabin. Blake, you find it yet? No. Terry Peak is right there. There are people skiing. We are up high. Holy, look at that. So pretty. Got good views over here. Okay, we're going to the wharf mine. That's supposed to open for us. Oh yeah, there's just a truck just hauling stuff. I seen on a video on YouTube that you can like ride your four-wheeler like somewhere in here too. Maybe it's this road. Right up at the top there. So much fun.
It has like a loft with it, I think. That place going. Yeah. The vibe.
Yes.
Yo, oh, it is not.
Is it bad or 27?
No, it isn't.
December. What's the date?
You're home, Stacy.
I'm so excited.
Bring your video up here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Get ready for the fire.
Okay, I'm ready for the fire. It's real, isn't it?
Isn't it? You guys, you gotta light the fire as well. That's just the fan.
Oh, is it?
That's the draft fan.
Where are we going? The loft. Did you go up there?
I did.
That's adorable. You're taking videos?
I just want a regular cheeseburger, Dad.
Just regular, not a double?
Uh-huh.
All right. I say this again. We'll just make
jalapeno. What are you making, Rye?
Is that baby?
Jalapeno. Big.
You better put a little bit of red on there, Rye.
Next time we come to Deadwood, we should just drive all the way down here and hope they didn't lock the sauna.
Yeah.
Just walk right out back and use the sauna.
Oh, I'm getting into the hot tub tonight.
Ryan, can you please show me how your hat works?
Stacy, I don't have my slip
drop. Do I have it up for...
You have it up.
Oh.
Stacy.
That's much better.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Stacy, I even got my slip drop.
You're ready to go.
Pretty close. What's out there?
I hope a moose. Actually, would love to see a moose. Or no. Or deer.
I would like to see a moose in such a vulnerable state. Half naked in the hot tub. Not the time to see a moose.